They've officially split, but now it's a game of a bitter battle over the assets. The war for control between Anna Hazare and Arvind Kejriwal has now exploded. Kejriwal, for the first time, has reacted to the charges from the new team Anna that he had offered Anna Hazare a check of 2 crore rupees after divisions on the political plunge began to emerge. Team Anna had alleged that the check was offered, but Anna Hazare had declined to accept the money. Arvind Kejriwal has told headlines today that he met with Anna Hazare in August 2012 and offered to hand over 1.25 crore rupees collected as donations that were made to the India Against Corruption group. Now, this meeting happened well before any issue over political entry of this group even started. Kejriwal saying that Anna himself had asked his NGO to retain the funds and the entire amount was spent by May 2012. Kejriwal also added that he is now funding the IAC activities from the money he received as part of the Magsaysay Award. Team Anna's implications were clear, doubt put on the management of the IAC's funding and aspersions cast on the offer of funds by Kejriwal to Anna Hazare. But Kejriwal's defense is pointed, absolutely rejecting those charges there. Kejriwal insists that not only was the money donated accounted for, but much of it came from his own pocket.
आपके सामने हम खुलासा करेंगे।